And I remember using it against like people in daycare. Where they're like, it's not fair. And I just crushed it. It just could not be me. It's not fair. It's just the bottom of a Beyblade. Yeah, I don't even need a full Beyblade to beat it. Destroyed him with a stupid metal bottom. I still have no idea where it came from. It came to me in my sleep. There. I was destined to be the best. It was an ancient Beyblade. Destroying noobs in daycare. Oh yeah, I won literally. People probably hated me in daycare. Any tournament that we had like little mini tournaments, I would win. There was actually a partner's football tournament where you had to go in a team. I won that solo by myself. It was
an air hockey tournament.
Won that. Beat them on the little things that shot marbles. I didn't even own one. I borrowed one from a friend and beat them. Won the beat 'em on tournament. What's that hate game? If there was any event. Some people got so mad. Then now you just won another one. I am the daycare god.
Hey,
you won me anything in daycare.
It's your house. Not touched all day long. Did he make chocolate today? No. Oh my gosh. You were out fishing and you had time to make a swan or a mommy. Right here.
We should expect this guy to fix this.